Work on drilling production wells for the Nevis geothermal project will commence in summer of 2023, according to Albert Gordon, the general manager of NEVLEC. Gordon was one of the presenters at a consultation with residents of Hamilton where geothermal wells will be dug. The project currently involves financing from the Caribbean Development Bank, CDB, and the Inter-American Development Bank, the IDB, consultants from Environmental Resource Management, and Geothermics, a U.S. company with expertise in geothermal drilling. Gordon spoke to several matters related to the project.
So the plan for St. Kitts and Nevis, General, because we are treating it as a national resource which will be developed to serve the country in several ways, is to buy 2030, we want to get to about 100 megawatts out of this 1,000. We want to go in steps because we want to ensure that we are developing the resource in a safe and sustainable manner. So we'll be going in stages in terms of adding capacity. So this will allow St. Kitts and Nevis to achieve several objectives. One, cheap electricity. That's one of the first things that one of the major concerns. We have all been experiencing the high tariffs with the fuel surcharge. This project will assist us in eliminating the fuel surcharge. So it will be a very significant, it will have a very significant impact on the cost of electricity and the cost of fuel to the government. It will transition us from being a net importer of energy to an exporter of energy. So with the excess capacity, we plan to look at interconnecting, aside from interconnecting St. Kitts and Nevis, which is part of the project, but possibly interconnecting with other islands so we could sell electricity. And on top of that, we're looking at producing what we call green molecules, hydrogen from electrolysis of water with the low-cost energy that we expect. So there's a huge demand emerging for what we call green hydrogen in order to fight climate change. So we're going to be a leader in that, and we're going to produce these green molecules. And from hydrogen, you could produce ammonia and green fertilizer and other products as well. So we're looking to get to evolve the energy sector into a major source of income for the country and for the economy.
During the session, residents of Hamilton took the opportunity to have their concerns addressed, with consultants indicating that adjustments to the project can be made to mitigate concerns. Glenn Bart reporting for SKN Newsline.